Good evening. Going into Galactic War, and I'm trialing my. As you can see, they're not finished, they're not completed. Resistance pilot, for example, isn't there, but they're all. I think they're all actually ability level 7. But yeah, I need to learn how they work, and I think I need to make my Poe much quicker than he is because I've just realized I haven't done anything with these mods. I have no idea what that was. I need to mod them. I really need to mod them. I know I need to mod them. I'm not saying mod them anymore. I didn't say it. I whispered it. Okay, we're up and running. Yeah, it's not the best resistance squad you'll ever see. Far from it. Plus, also, I don't know how to use them. What's this do? Deal physical damage to an enemy. This attack deals 80% more damage to enemies that haven't been struck by it. Don't want to use his special, I believe. So I'm a Zeta and a ton of Amigas away from making them viable, but what have I got? A Gear 9, a Gear 10, and two Gear 11s. Although Ray doesn't seem to feature much in most of the resistance that I've seen so far. Sorry, just reading a message. Oh. Sneaky. Thank you. I'm not gonna get the full impact of this until they're better modded and the gear level's that bit higher, I think. Course, with the Amigas and Zetas, blah blah blah. Amigas and I'm not going there. Of course, the cooldowns will also reduce, so yes, things to look forward to, but it's opening up another option for me, and I'm all for that. I want to have another crack at a climb to first using different squads. Why did I leave them alive for so long? I don't know. My Finn is the lowest gear, by the way. He's only 9 at the moment. Although he is now level 85, I have at least done that now. Yay. Uh-oh. This might be, by might be, I mean it is, a bridge too far, I think. But I'm not gonna subject them to any more misery there. So who am I gonna run against them? Who I want to try my Tarkin, I think, because there's a lot of rebels and my Tarkin is in my arena loadout, not my thing. So thank you for joining. Better late than never, eh? So this is my Tarkin lead. Let's see how we crack on with this lot. I might not be quick enough, actually. I might not. Well, that's handy to have in the tank. There you go. I do like this Tarkin lead. And I can make it stronger. Okay. This is a Kygot. I might not be the quickest here. Going numb, but you're not to know that. But if you're wondering why there was some funny noises, that's why I had to move. Ooh, naughty, 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 naughty. Of course, Tebow, as we now have established, is a fabulous way to reset your cooldowns, because he's very tanky, but he doesn't hit too hard. But he does scream well. Sorry, my resistance didn't last very long. I will try and improve them. Oh, this is going to be a Zaris, isn't it? This is a Zaris, I believe. I believe it's on a swift recovery. Let's have a go with this lot, see how we get on. And have a look and see whether there's any health regen on their part every time I quit them. If there is, then I was right, it is a Zaris. You're gonna be the one that's most annoying. Can we do a grenade? Yes, we can. Try to put days onto. I don't know what's going on there. That was a tough one. Not Zaris. Oh, I didn't even look at the mods. And see who is and isn't being used, I guess. Okay. Let's try this one out.
Thank you.
Yeah. That should be the hard stuff over. Yep, it's still broken. So apologies if you were expecting to tune in. If you're expecting to tune in to a no hit resistance run, not for a bit. What do we get? Why is my internet playing up? Oh. I was toying with the idea of buffing Fulcrum, but nah. Kaboom, baby. Kaboom. And we got Eefkoff. That is Fun Sack, isn't it? Yeah, Fun Sack. And Plo. I really do need to 7-star Plo and cash in on some of those shards. Okay, that's it. All done. Sorry for the extended Galactic War, but yeah, trying out my resistance. Thank you for watching.